Cell movement is critical to life, disease, and health. It fuels embryo formation, wound healing, and tissue regeneration. And it determines how our immune system responds to invaders. But cell migration gone awry can have devastating consequences. It's not the original tumor that kills a person with cancer, but the rogue cells that break away. I am Peter Devreotes, and our lab is discovering how cells move and how their movements are guided. We found that most cells, from simple amoeba to the nerve cells in our brains, use similar genes in that process. And like the parts of a complex machine, hundreds of genes work together in a network we are just beginning to understand. Deciphering these networks can pave the way to therapies that target cell migration and illuminate new ways to treat disease.